Alright, so here's probably the toilet. Ask me, it's kind of boring. Need some shelves put up.
Thank you.
All right, I'm gonna hang the shelves. I'm gonna do approximately 15 inches in between each shelf. I don't know if you can see it or not, but I'm using a laser level, so I'll have a straight line straight up. Using a pencil, that way you can erase your marks. Now there's no stud behind where this is going to be going, so we'll be using these inserts. Just hanging one temporarily so I can get a measurement. So I want 15 inches between top of the bottom shelf and the bottom of the brace. I will hang one bracket temporarily. That way I know I get a level shelf. Thank you. Alrighty, all of them's level. Alright, what you think? A lot better than a bare wall. There we go, got a coat rack. If you like my videos, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.